Ayan, dito na kami. Sa birthday ng aking pamangkin. Ayan, ito yung venue, kusina. Dito sa may Longos, Malabon.
This is 18 roses. Ayan. Nakikita ko, daming gwapong lalaki dito. So, syempre, flowers often symbolize degrees of love and affection. But they can also send a variety of messages. Messages of forgiveness, purity, modesty, hope, beauty, and love. The 18 roses signifies 18 very special gentlemen in the Debenhams' life. Like their friends, relatives, brothers, and of course, the father, for he can always the first or the last dance. So, ang tanging 18 roses niya po at dapat sila, dalawang pangalan po ang aking tatawagin. Si number 1 at si number 2. Si first roses at si second roses. Pangalawa, babang
Wow! 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 W 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything.
If you're patient and slow, it can all be worth it. All the searching, pain is never really permanent. But damn, it hurts, man. I can feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose.
Happy birthday!